In this video, I would like to explain Singapore geometry radar. We have to find this angle X. First, we can see this figure. This triangle is a quadrilateral. So, its angle is 60 degrees. This angle is 60 degrees. This angle alpha. So, alpha plus 60 degrees equal 180 degrees because supplementary angle. So, alpha equal 180 degrees minus 60 degrees. Alpha equal 120 degrees. This angle is beta. The center interior angle of a triangle is 180 degrees. So beta plus alpha plus 40 degrees equal 180 degrees. Beta equal to 180 degrees minus 120 degree plus 40 degree equal 160 degree. So beta equal 180 degree minus 160 degree. Beta equal 20 degree. This angle is 60 degree. This angle is 20 degree. How to find this angle? This angle we can name phi. So phi plus beta plus 60 degree equal 180 degree because it is a straight line. So 60 degree plus beta plus phi plus phi equal 180 degree. Phi equal 180 degree minus beta equal 20. 60 degree. 180 degree minus 80 degree. Phi equal 100 degree. We can see this figure. The center two interior angle equal the exterior angle. So x equal 5 plus 50 degree. Phi equal 100 degree plus 50 degree. So x equal 150 degree.